so I wanted to see what the 6.5 D-Lab is like when in its top wind range. Well, today's the day. I'm not even sure what the wind is at the moment, but it's a shed load stronger than anything I've used the D-Lab in so far. Oh, look. Swell.
We'll be right back.